हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम। आई एम डॉक्टर राजीव ओबराय, डीलिंग विद दी हेलोजन एक्सचेंज रिएक्शन फॉर दी प्रिपरेशन ऑफ हेलो एल्केन्स। दी हेलोजन एक्सचेंज रिएक्शन, सो वी हैव डेल्ट विद वेरियस अदर मेथड थ्रू विच हेलो एल्केन कैन बी प्रिपेयर्ड। वी हैव डिस्कस दैट हेलो एल्केन कैन बी प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम एल्कोहल बाय रिएक्शन विद HX, बाय रिएक्शन विद PCl5, बाय रिएक्शन विद PCl3, बाय रिएक्शन विद SOCl2। At the same time, hello alkane can be prepared using hydrocarbons, saturated hydrocarbon, unsaturated hydrocarbon. Now we come on to the method which is termed as the halogen exchange reaction, where one kind of halogen is exchanged by another kind of halogen. What is the reason for this? What is the reason behind this reaction? Now all these methods which we have dealt with previously for the preparation of haloalkane mostly results in formation of chloroalkane. Now how we can convert chloroalkane into fluoroalkane, idoalkane? Now in order to prepare fluoroalkane, idoalkane, these type of halogen exchange reaction are very very handy. So the first of this is the Schwartz reaction. Among the halogen exchange reaction, first is the Schwartz reaction. Now remember, this method is used to obtain alkyl fluoride. Remember, it is used to obtain alkyl fluoride from alkyl chloride or alkyl bromide. It is the method to obtain alkyl fluoride from alkyl chloride or alkyl bromide by reaction with heavy metal fluoride like antimony fluoride, like mercurous fluoride, like silver fluoride, etc. Can we use the fluoride of lighter metals? Can we use fluoride of lighter metals like NaF, KF can be used? So if we are using NaF or KF, the yield of the product is very poor. Remember, yield is very poor if we use NaF and KF instead of heavy metal fluoride. Therefore, we prefer using heavy metal fluoride to convert alkyl chloride and alkyl bromide into alkyl fluoride. Now, suppose if we have taken this methyl bromide. Methyl bromide, if this methyl bromide is made to react with silver fluoride, the bromide get exchanged by fluoride and the compound is methyl fluoride and HBr. So we are having methyl fluoride as reactant, which is converting into methyl fluoride as product by reaction with silver fluoride. Suppose we have taken isopropyl chloride, isopropyl chloride, and make it to react with antimony trifluoride. So it results in formation of isopropyl chloride, converts into isopropyl fluoride by the exchange of chloride by fluoride. Suppose we have taken this compound. I have taken this benzoyl chloride. Benzoyl chloride. Benzene having one carbon and all the 3H, if it would have been 3H, it is toluene. If 3H of this carbon is replaced, then it is called as benzo. So this is carbon, benzene having one carbon, all 3H has been replaced, therefore it is benzo having chloride. So this is benzo chloride. Now this benzo chloride, when treated with antimony fluoride, it get converted into benzo fluoride. So benzo chloride on treatment with antimony fluoride getting converted into benzo fluoride, that is chloride again is being exchanged by fluoride. So chloride compound converting into fluoride compound. So this is what Schwartz reaction is. It is conversion of alkyl chloride or alkyl bromide into alkyl fluoride by reaction with heavy metal fluoride. Now remember, if in a compound number of chloride is more than one, then the multiple product is possible. For example, if I have taken this compound, in which there is three chloro compounds, there are three chloro group present. This is a molecule in which there is chloro number 1, chloro number 2, क्लोरो नंबर थ्री, दो इट इज अ सैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन हैविंग थ्री क्लोरो कंपाउंड. तो सिंस देर आर मल्टीपल क्लोरो ग्रुप प्रेजेंट व्हेन इट इज सब्जेक्टेड टू SbF3 और SbF5 एंटीमनी ट्राइफ्लोराइड और एंटीमनी पेंटाफ्लोराइड, देन वी कैन गेट मल्टीपल कंपाउंड ऑफ फ्लोराइड इंस्टेड ऑफ गेटिंग वन. इन ओवर हेयर वन वॉज कन्वर्टिंग इन टू ओनली वन काइंड, बट वेन देर आर मल्टीपल क्लोराइड द मल्टीपल प्रोडक्ट ऑफ फ्लोराइड इज पॉसिबल. नाउ इट इज क्वाइट पॉसिबल दैट इफ ओनली वन ऑफ द क्लोराइड गेट एक्सचेंज एज फ्लोराइड, ओनली वन ऑफ द क्लोराइड गेट एक्सचेंज एज फ्लोराइड कन्वर्टिंग दिस कंपाउंड इन टू दिस वेयर वन क्लोराइड इज बीन एक्सचेंज बाय वन फ्लोराइड. एट द सेम टाइम इट इज ऑल्सो पॉसिबल दैट बोथ द क्लोराइड मे बी एक्सचेंज बाय टू फ्लोराइड, दैट इज ऑल्सो पॉसिबल बोथ द क्लोराइड गेटिंग एक्सचेंज बाय टू फ्लोराइड. एट द सेम टाइम ऑल्सो द थर्ड क्लोराइड मे एक्सचेंज बाय थर्ड फ्लोराइड, मीन्स वेराइटी ऑफ reactions compounds are possible in the case of Schwartz reaction. So if in a compound there are more than one chloro group, then the fluoro compound could be of various kind. So we can have various kind of fluoro compound, as in this case one chloro may be exchanged by one fluoro, two chloro may be exchanged by two fluoro, all the three may be exchanged by three fluoro, and so on. Now very very important to note that, remember that boiling point of alkyl fluoride, very important, the boiling point of alkyl fluoride will always be less than the corresponding alkyl chloride. So when we apply Schwartz reaction, the boiling point, remember boiling point of the product is always less than boiling point of the reactant. Boiling point of the product, boiling point of alkyl fluoride is less than that of chloride. In Schwartz reaction, chlorides and bromides are converted into fluoride. It means that whenever a Schwartz reaction is carried out, the boiling point of the product would be less than that of the reactant. Very very important for the competitive examination. So on this same fundamental, we can say the fundamental I have just discussed, that this Schwartz reaction is quite useful in the production of freons. The reaction which we are discussing, the Schwartz reaction, is quite useful for the production of freons, which is chlorofluorocarbon. In this, the variation, the anhydrous HF is utilized in the presence of antimony salt, where oxidation of antimony is +3 and +5. So I repeat, we can utilize this Schwartz reaction for the production of freons. The only difference is that we use anhydrous hydrogen fluoride along with the salt of antimony, and in this salt of antimony the oxidation state of antimony is either +3 or +5. So it's a very important reaction. For example, we have taken CCl4. So this CCl4 may convert into CF2Cl2, may convert into CFCl3. This CHCl3 on reaction with HF, in presence of SF3 or SF5, may convert into CHFCl2, CHF2Cl, CCl3 may convert into CFCl2, CFCl2, it may convert into CFCl2, CF2Cl, and so on. So the various chlorofluorocarbon called as CFCs are possible, which is also termed as freons, is possible through this Schwartz reaction. So this Schwartz reaction could be expanded to produce freons. The only difference is, instead of only using SbF3, SbF5, we have to use the anhydrous HF along. So when any of these chloro compound of carbon is treated with anhydrous HF in presence of antimony salt, it get converted into freons, that is fluorochlorofluorocarbon. So this is a very, very important variation in case of Schwartz reaction. So please master the Schwartz reaction. It is very, very important, especially for the competitive examination. This is a method in which the alkyl chloride and alkyl bromide are converted into alkyl fluoride by reaction with fluoride salt of heavy metals.